Community Action Bradford and District is what's called an infrastructure organisation. So our job is to help charities survive and thrive. We help people set up charities, we help existing charities run a bit better, we help them access funding, we help give them a voice. And what that also enables Community Action Bradford and District to do is actually then improve the lives of people in local communities, because we are supporting groups that then do that direct work with people. The way things are going with people's health at the moment is we run a sick health system. So our health system helps people that are ill already. And what we need to try and do is shift our expenditure into keeping people well. Local groups are better placed because they have closer relationships with people. We don't actually ask them what they want and then design a service. So what I'm hoping we'll see develop is us going into communities, and instead of going with a ready-made service or a service that can be tweaked a bit, we actually go in with a blank canvas and say, how do you think you'll get better? And what we need people to do is to understand that the shifts in our communities to improve their health can't happen in 1 year or 2 years. We're looking at long-term things like 3, 5, 10 years. People often say, who do the voluntary sector work in partnership with? We have to work in partnership with everybody, because everybody is part of the communities we wish to improve. And what we mean by everybody is GPs, but we also mean the local ward councillors. They have a lot of reach into communities because they talk to people about other problems. If we don't work together and we don't pull those things together, we won't be able to ever provide a full service for people. We'll always be doing part of it, and something will always be missing. So we need to work together a lot smarter, but really, really importantly for me is we need to start to listen to our communities.